买过那个菜吗？
我去，你也想
笑啊？
John, let me prefect duty near the water cooler.
Oh, really?
Yeah, let's go find him. Come.
Oh, Ace!
Jonathan!
What?
You know what I saw this morning?
Okay.
You know, in the girl's toilet, got someone drawing, man. It's vandalism.
Oh,
very bad, you know.
Someone is vandalizing? This
yeah,
is my
exactly.
job. Who's the person?
I don't know. That's what I'm asking you.
This morning, when I was going to the boys' toilet, I saw Joey walking out from the girls' toilet.
Joey?
Yeah.
Gay.
Yeah. Gay, yeah. Like, a gay.
And when did you stop him?
No, I didn't know what he was doing. He said he went to take his wallet from the girl toilet. And now, he actually vandalized it. It's my job. Let's go and find Joey now. Vandalizing is a crime and you can be caught for this.
It's never mind, what. The toilet is so ugly, I can just decorate it. It's
clean. But shouldn't it be the painter's job and not your job? What makes you think you have the right to decorate the toilet? It isn't your property.
Do you know the consequences of vandalizing or not? You caught by Mr. Rajiv
now. No, I'm going to send you to Mr. Rajiv because it is wrong for vandalizing. And it's my duty as a prefect to catch you and send you to Mr. Rajiv. Mr. Rajiv, you want to stop vandalizing?
Put the smile on your face. Put your hands behind your back as well. What are you doing inside the booth toilet?
What?
I'm drawing it.
It's your father's house, Z.
Okay. What time? If I don't see you here, I'm on a very straight one.